हेलो बॉयज, वेलकम इन केवी लाइटन में ऑनलाइन क्लास। आई एम प्रवीण मिश्रा। टुडे आई शैल टीच यू क्लास फोर्थ मैथ। डिवाइड एंड रिड्यूस टू सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म। दिस क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट बी डिवाइड, देन बी मिनिमाइज और बी राइट इन सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म। हियर 1/7 डिवाइडेड बाय 3। Here 1/7 divided by 3. First we write 1/7, then we change the sign. The divide sign will be changed into multiply sign. When we change the multiply divide sign as multiply, the number will be reciprocal. Means 3 upon 1 will be 1/3. After multiplication, we can multiply both number, numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. 1 1 1, 7 3 21. Second, 2/5 divided by 4. 2/4, we find the reciprocal of 4. It will be reciprocal 1/4. So we multiply 2/5 into 1/4, but we minimize first. Here the number is simplest form 2 into 2, 2 into 4. So we can simply write the simplest form 1 into 1, 5 into 10. So 1/10 will be the simplest form. 5 4 6/7 divided 28. 7 5 35, 35 5 50, 35 41/7. We make the reciprocal of 28 because the divide is the opposite sign of multiplication and multiplication is opposite sign of divide. So when we change its sign in multiply, we make it reciprocal of 28. Reciprocal means inverse, it will be 1/28. So we multiply, it is not it is simplest form, it is not composite number all. So we multiply the number 41 into 1, multiply 28 by 7, 196 our answer. 9/11 divided by 9. Here 9/11, we change the sign into multiplication and it will be 9 is will be reciprocal of 1/9, and then we minimize the number simplest form 9 into 9, and the rest digit multiplication 1 1 1, 11 1 11 will be our answer. Here question 72 divided by 8, whole 1/7. 72 into, first we make it improper fraction, 8 5 8 7 56 157/7. Then we make it reciprocal 7/57. After minimize the number by 3.